Okay, boys and girls, all of you did a great job. Everyone's clocks look amazing, and I love how you all have them on. Now, why is it important for us to know about the time? What is so important about time? Pedro, what's very important about time? You're correct. When you learn about time, it lets you know the time of day. What else can you know with the time? Cristina, what can you know about the time? Yes, when you can tell time, you know when it's time for you to go to lunch, when it's time to turn in your homework, when it's time to go to school, when it's time to have dinner, when it's time to go to bed. So that's why it's very important for you guys to know what time it is. And you need to be able to tell the difference between a digital clock. What's a digital clock? Who remembers what a digital clock is? Jesus, what's a digital clock? Yes, it's a small clock that shows you the numbers and the time like that, with the numbers actually being said, shown, right? Now, who can tell me what an analog clock is? Maria, what's an analog clock? Yes, the analog clock is the round clock that has the numbers. How many numbers does it have on it? It has 12 numbers, right? It starts with the number 12 at the top, and it goes all the way around 12, 1, 2, all the way to 11, right? And how do we tell time on that one? Yes, because when we count the hour hand, we say the exact number that's on it. And the minute hand, how do we tell the minutes? We count by fives, right? So we start at the 12, it's 0 or 60. And then we go again, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, right? So that's why it's very important for us to know about time. When you know the clock, you can know how to tell time using both clocks. It doesn't matter where you go. If you go to a doctor's office and they have a digital clock, then you can see the time digitally, and you can see the actual time, right? Where else can we see a digital clock in most cases? At home? What about when you're out in a car, maybe? Where you see the radio? Is it a digital clock or is it an analog clock? Yes, we see a digital clock. And where do we normally see an analog clock? Yes, we normally see the analog clock in the different classrooms. So you'll see it in my classroom, you'll see it in another teacher's classroom. Sometimes you might even see them at home. So it doesn't matter where you go, you're able to be able to tell the time, what time you have to be somewhere, or what time you need to go have lunch, or time you go have dinner. Thank you.